NASCAR's rolling into town, and one of the biggest sports drivers is giving back to fans.
A lot of people spent the night outside the Florence Office Depot for a chance to meet Tony Stewart. Allison Montoya joining us live now from near the front of the line. Allison, good morning to you.
Good morning to you, Todd and Lisa. This is just incredible just how excited these fans are, because let's look at the front of the line here. The guys at the very front, they've been here since 10 p.m. last night, so definitely have a lot of heart here waiting for number 14, Tony Stewart, and waiting to get an autograph from him. Today, a lot of people here are showing up, and people are kind of showing up every hour here at Office Depot. And again, the first guys in line, they're from Sharonville, Coleraine. We also have people here from Erlanger, Louisville. The youngest of the fans, well, he's a five-year-old. His name's Aiden. He's here with his father from Frankfurt, a very cute little guy there. And all they wanted this morning was to get an autograph from Tony Stewart. That is, let's hear more from Aiden.
When he races and when he wins and doesn't crash.
All right, hope he doesn't crash. That's wise words from the five-year-old there. So if you want to get in this autograph session, you need to be here at 8 o'clock to try and get that wristband. 300 people will be getting those wristbands. Then you need to be here at the store at 4:45 to get your autograph. And Tony Stewart's also going to help kick off a school supply donation drive. So very good things being done here by Tony Stewart. And if you want to be part of this big NASCAR experience here in the tri-state, well, we have another big event going on downtown, a little bit closer for some other folks. I'll have more information on that coming up at 6:45. Reporting live from Florence, Allison Montoya, News 5.
Thanks.